Adam says, you know what? I need to have a conversation with you. My dad, when I was young, always used to say I was never going to amount to anything. And I think I'm really wounded by that. It's led to a lot of shame, and you start to talk about it, and you bring it out in the open, and your wife listens intimately, and you're no longer hiding as you're talking. And you know, I think it's one of the reasons that I've worked so many hours, and I am so driven to be successful. I think I'm trying to prove my dad wrong. But what's happening is I'm never here for you. I'm not here for the kids. I'm unhealthy. It's destroying me, and you're talking about true me stuff. And all of a sudden, we've got modern-day Adam and modern-day Eve in Christ walking together truly. Let me ask you a simple question. Simple question, the answer is not that easy. Which of these two statements is more true of you? Everyone's got a story, and it's not the one I'm telling? Or, since I'm hidden with Christ, I don't need to hide from you.